Hey guys, as you know, I'm in Taipei, Taiwan, and earlier today, Acer launched a couple of new products for the global market. First up was the new Aspire R14 convertible notebook, followed by the very intriguing Aspire Z3-700 portable all-in-one device. Acer also showcased its first ever Windows 10 smartphone, which is a liquid Jade Primo. And the Primo is a 5.5-inch device powered by the Snapdragon 808 processor. So there was a plethora of Windows 10 devices, including portables and a couple more Windows phones. And also in a big way, I think Acer's growing Predator gaming range. So enjoy the video highlights.